Tahoe Patrol lieutenant and state lawmaker has retired from his law enforcement job after 31 years. Lee Perry says that he's seen good changes in police work during his career, including an increased recognition that mental health treatment is an asset that helps keep officers in the profession rather than a sign of weakness. He says he's loved serving in northern Utah, where he grew up, although there have been some hard points, like the deaths of two officers under his command in 2012 and 2016.